All right, we want you to beat the heat and slow it down for the summer with some hands-free slow cooker recipes that will please the entire family. And it's going to keep you cool right now. Joining me now is Zannat Rezza, registered dietitian and founder of Thrive 360. I love the slow cooker. I got to say, a big fan, but you don't think about it in the summer.
Yeah.
But it's nice to, you know, step away. You want to entertain in the summer. You don't want to be on the grill all the time. So let's talk about some of the recipes that are key for you.
For sure. So the first recipe that I'm super excited to showcase is a Thai chicken wrap.
Nice.
And when it comes to, you know, putting chicken in the slow cooker, I find a best practice is to actually brown it.
So what does browning do versus just putting in?
Yeah, so browning actually bumps up the flavor. And I like to brown it with something that tolerates high heat, like a canola oil, which is Canadian, and I love showcasing Canadian products.
Great.
So I've got the chicken thighs already done, so we're just gonna put those in the slow cooker. And thighs are less expensive, so
you're
actually saving money, you're saving time, and it's gonna help you entertain like a boss.
Nice.
And
Canadian, like a boss.
Like a boss. So Canadian food, lentils, we're gonna add the protein and fiber in there as well.
Great.
Chopped vegetables.
And these you don't need to do anything to, right? They're just raw, throw them on in there.
Throw them on in. And look, if you're running out of time, just put in your chicken. You don't have to brown it, but if you want that extra flavor, definitely brown it.
Now this smells lovely.
This is fantastic. So it's soy sauce, some chicken broth, peanut butter, and some honey.
And how much do you need portion-wise with it, with all of what we have here?
So basically, the sauce wants to, you want to have it just below the ingredient level.
Okay.
Because when you put the slow cooker on, it will actually release liquid and it will cover your food.
Yeah.
And so this one, you put it on low for 6 hours and off you go. You can cook it on high, but I prefer low.
And why low versus high? Does it do something different? Does it just let
it cooks it longer and it lets those flavors settle in.
Okay.
So that's really the way
to go. So you set it, forget it.
Set it, forget it, and walk away, have a good time. So because it's a wrap, and you can certainly use lettuce, but I like to bump up the, you know, the nutrition factor. We've got collard greens.
It's pretty.
It's totally pretty. And then we've got a variety of toppings. So you want, Mel, you can, you know, you can put some mango or red pepper. There's some peanuts you can put on here.
I'm going to set that all up in a second, but I want to get to this because a lot of people don't think about dessert for a slow cooker. This is easy peasy, you said.
Totally easy. And basically, this is a summer berry crisp.
Okay.
And the secret ingredient in this crisp are actually lentils.
So
look how easy this is.
Okay.
We've got some summer fruit. I put in some lentils and maple syrup, and the topping is really simple. It's oats. We've got some ground almonds, a little bit of cinnamon and brown sugar in
flavor.
Here, a little flavor.
And how long would we put this in the cooker for?
So that would be 3 hours on high. So we've got some butter and a little bit of canola oil here.
And we've got about a minute left. So
once it's done,
it's nice and brown like this. You just need to top with a
You can top it. We've got some vanilla Greek yogurt here with some berries. But if you want to take it up a level, you can do some vanilla ice cream. It's totally up to you.
And it's nice and messy too, which you don't feel like you need to make a perfect pie or anything.
Exactly.
Right?
And when I taste tested this with my neighbors, they had no idea that there were lentils in here.
That is the key.
Yes, love it.
Really quickly, baked potatoes.
Baked potatoes. Most people don't think baked potatoes, but it frees up your grill.
Yeah.
You don't even have to wrap it. I just rubbed it with some oil, poked it with a fork and a knife, and then put it in your slow cooker 4 hours on low, done. You just walk away.
Amazing. So let's just say you are grilling, you just want the sides done. You've got one hand free.
You've got one hand free. And all the recipes are at thrive360.buzz.
Good stuff. And if you guys don't have it there, we're going to put it up on our website, breakfasttelevision.ca. Happy slow cooking, everybody.